รามีประวัติแบบน่าการจับลูกนี่มีเรื่องจำลองจำราหนึ่งแบบน่าสมรจึงอยู่ท่าไทยลางบ่อสายแต่มาดองจำเรียบสู้ไทยว่าอ่างตาบานบุกสะอาดไปเจงตะบุกน้ำมันใบลื้อสำเร็จยี่รัดยูใบลื้อสำเร็จไปเจงตะบุกตาบานเลยเนื้อแต่มันตัวลื้อสำเร็จจังบ่าเนื้อยังเธอรัดยูมือตะบุกนี่นั่งตาบานได้ยังว่าน่ะในมันตอนลือสำเร็จเต้ปัญญานาก็ดาวเจ้าไทยในปัจจัยกิติรีบจำรีบจำสำเร็จพ้องลูกในเนียงก็ให้เชื่อบานดังเฮ้ยมาประมาณไงบนนี้เนี่ยก็สายไอกระดิ่งมันเนี่ยคือลูกมิดดาราตระบานรัฐพิบาลอาญาโทษในกรมกระทรวงตะโกนหุ่นนี้จับลูกในเปรย์ลูกกำปองแต่ฟื้นดำน้ำตามรถยนต์เฮ้ยตามปัจจุบันมิดดารานี่คือชิ้นเนี่ยซื้ออังเกตมันเนี่ยได้บ้านเรียตระดางอังปีอุปกรณ์ช่วยดูมนุษย์พ้องกาเบาประออนไลน์ตามอินเทอร์เน็ตหนึ่งพ้องหนึ่งอำเภอปกติรวยมวยจำนวนเตี้ยเบียนตังปีการนอมสวาเจงตะกรายประเทศไอเจดามหายการจับครูนี่เพื่อเบียนการปิพิษาเพื่อเบียนการเวทใหญ่หนึ่งสมบัตินักกรมเนี่ยฉบับหนึ่งท้าการจับครูนี่เหมือนแบนจิตสอบตามฉบับนั่นเองบัตรเซนจีกวาดจีเนกสายนั่นบัตรกวาดสายของนั่นคือกู้แต่เอากวาดกายดำเรือไอหลังเวทเจดามดิฉันกรายแต่ปีการปิพิษาโรงเรียนฉบับได้หนึ่งลูกท้าไทยเหนียวการนี้ไทยสายไทยสกนี่ยื่นกับเบียนนิตี้วิธีการเนี่ยสำหรับมุ้ยเจเจคณีอมปีเรื่องนี้แต่บัตรไทยยังไม่ให้ในเย่มาลองเตร
ีย
ม
เ
ลยสบายบัตรโอเคขอบคุณจ้าแล้วดำไปขโมยคาดเปลช่วยรีบรอมติดมือไม่ดารานึงมีประวัติแบบนั้นเลย
บักเนื้อเราจะมาตั้งแต่ดารานั่งกอดจีเนกษัตริย์มวยได้กอดต่อสู้นั่นในขนมอาชีพบักกอดนั่งเป็นโปรธากอดคือจีโกนเนกเรย์กรอมเนี่ยในขนมขัดกระดาษบักกอดมีบองโอนจำนวนบุ้นบองโอนใส่ไม้ให้กอดปกมาในบักบักนี่ตัวกอดลงในพิยาชีวิตนั่งในจมูกจีโนนพองในตามวัดอารามพองหรือก็ไปคลานพิยาครุ้นจมูกหนึ่งกรมครูซาสัญญาบักกอดพองโดยใช้กอดต่อสู้นะตำรวจบ้านคลายจีเนกษัตริย์อาชีพมวยให้ทุกการงี้เตียงสถาบันจิตในขนมอันตรายจิตนี่ตั้งปีประวกอดตรีนนั่นคือท่ามันสักบานจบรอบเต้ปีโปรกอดตรการโรคอาหารนั่นคือท่าจ้องจับแกจับกระดานนั่งตามเพลย์แต่กลอยไปจังปีศาลายังแต่ดำใบยมันจำกระเปียจำชีวิตเตอร์กลอยมาเทียบกอดบานประตูตรีนต่อการศึกษากอดในพนมปิ้งกอดบานไปจบการศึกษาสมทบกอดตรีนในพนมปิ้งกอดจับประเด็นภาษาอังกฤษพ้องกอดเธอทัวร์การจีเนียลลูกกษัตริย์ในไอแคมโบเดียเดลีลูกกษัตริย์เอาไอกษัตริย์แคมโบเดียเดลีในเป็นนุบัตในเมียนการยาไลในของสุขหมายให้ประตูมากอดบานไปจบการศึกษาบกวัดนั่นถนัดปัญญาบัตรภายในสาปูนมิ้นในดิกับบ้านคลายจีนกษัตริย์อารบกษัตริย์ในแคมโบเดียเดลีนึงได้มีนับสายจีภาษาอังกฤษพองบัตร
บัตรจังจีกูนเนี่ยได้สกสายจุ่มกาเมาปัจจัยนาแต่เราเจ้าหาดูเชียประวัติบอกว่านั่งดูโซทัดลุตบุกนั่งลุกสายเตะจุ่มกาทัวร์การจังได้ในปีได้เลยมันทรอปสกอลกสายทรอปสกอลไอ้ที่ปัจจัยในปีได้ลุกสายตั้งคุยมือคืนเนี่ยกสายจิงจูเตอร์คืนเกนนั่งดูยิงทัวร์การนั่งดูมอมตัวนะก็ทัวร์อย่างนั้นแต่ไ
ม่ถูกคลายไปเชียก็ปิดไม่ก็ไปเช็ดก็สลายเนี่ยเราจะบอกก็จะเนี่ยจังใจจังดังจังลือจังอาในจังเต้ก็มิ้นมันจะตายจังคลายจะเนี่ยกระสายโดยเฉพาะก็จับดามโจตุ่มเนี่ยตุ่มนองจมูกนึงสถาบันกระสายเดลีนึงโดยจะเตอร์รีบจำกระสายนึงเต้แต่ช่วยลวดกระสายไอจังเต้ให้ก็ชี้ยิ้มสองดี
โอเคโอเคโอเคนี่ก็ชี้นี่ก็ชี้ระเบียบไปชี้ครูนเหมือนนะฮะนี่ก็ชี้บางทีสอนสำหรับเนี่ยมนุษย์มวยจำนวนได้เปอร์เซ็นต์ชี้สลายวิจิตรเนี่ยหนึ่งหายแต่ไปชี้ครูนหนึ่งแต่บ่งทำไมจะได้เอาจะบานจึงโจอะไรนั่งเส้นเหมือนยังนะเยี่ยมดักแผนการระบบครูนั้นดับใบอ้อยสมรัยกูบมนองระบบครูนมาหนี้จีกมรูมวยได้ตากดทับเธอการในกระแสนักลักกายแต่ปีในคัมโบเดียเดลี
มาประตัวปีในแคมโบเดียเดลีนั้นกดมาจากจังปีกระแสแคมโบเดียเดลีให้กดพัดโอเตอร์กระแสพนมเปงป้อในชั่นนำในจงชั่นนำปีปอนดับพรำบัดกดทวนการพนมเปงป้อนบานมาเยอะได้ให้ประตัวมากดมาจากจังปีกระแสพนมเปงป้อกระแสพนมเปงป้อกระแสแคมโบเดียเดลีนั้นเป็นนักกีฬาสถาบันกระแสไอเกรีดแบบสายจีบสายขมายพ้องจีบสายอังเล่พ้องใบระบายจังเต้กดเตอร์ประตัวกลางเงินนุ่มปันใต้กดมาประชบกลางเงินบกกดในกระแสพนมเปงป้อนนั่งวิ่งในขนมชั่นนำปีปอนดับพรำใบคอยเปย์ได้กระแสพนมเปงป้อนนั้นตะบานลวดเอาตะกายทำไมได้กิมเมอร์เคนทามีนตำแหน่งตำแหน่งนู้นจีมรถถักบ้าได้เมดารานั้นกดกระทาเมียนกาบัดบางเพียบไอกระดิ่งหายยังกดเลี้ยชอปปี้กันหลายนั้นมาเรียกกับปันใต้ประตูมาเทียบกดบานตลอดเตอร์ทัวร์การในกระสัดพนมเปญปอนนั้นคือจะเลิกตีปีบ่าไอกดทัวร์การในตีนุ้งเวงกระชกบานประมาณไทยนั้นให้กดบานจับดามจะเจงรองเทียบปีกระสัดในเกมบอลพนมเปญปอนให้กดบานโจทย์ในกระสัดวีโอดีกระสัดสำเร็จประชิดตะปตายวีโอดีนั้นบัดรอโฮดดาวทั้งไงได้รถถักบ้ากรองพนมเปญยังบานบัดเทียบแต่มาดองกาปีชายคงเพชนำปีปอนมาไปใบเบซ่าเราเคยกับเขาทางกระสัดหนึ่งบานทรายเปียกปอนคนปลาบอลคนทรายชาวตะลิขาถึงปลาลุยเอาไอ้รถตับบาบอเตจังไต้ก็ขังให้คนทรายมันไปชี้บัดกระสัดเดลีนี่ก็ทัวร์การในตีนุ่งหัวหอดเป็นนั่งแต่มาดองให้คอยการบัดกระสัดในแคมโบเดียวิจุวิโอดีนี่ลูกคนแสนบาทบัดให้ลูกลุงลมเอาไอ้นักกษัตริย์ต่างอ่อนบอกจุวิลีนั้นเจ้าหรือเธอการบังราวรัฐบาลตื่นกบันไดมีแต่ลูกมันดารานั้นให้นักกษัตริย์มันจะนู้นก็บานปัดกษัตริย์มันโจทย์เธอการเต้ให้ดาราก็ต่อเพื่อการ
tam tin ca nưng jeung co nơ cham ban chbas na luk hun sai nưng hak doy chi chong rum liey au ktik te mdong na neak na co doy da kot bat VOD nưng chao hai nưng pdal damnai kot prakas mong nưng pdal damnai ba sen chi chong chou thveu ka nơ knong chmua rat thapibha mien neak chou khlas dae co panai nơ pe de jeung seum ke te neak chou nưng phiek chran mon men chi neak kasai te neak thveu ka nơ VOD vichu pichet patai nưng men co pantai chi neak bokluk rat thabal bokluk ai dae mon peak puan te nưng ka ngie kasai te da chou nưng doich ne luk hun sai nưng co phai chi khok chet mon steu dae hai phai chi rueng nưng hai khok chet chmua luk kamich dara nưng dae hai ban chi pu mich dara nưng mon prom chou ទីក៏សុខចិត្តមកធ្វើជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសថា freelancer ណាខ្មែរយើងថាអ្នកកសែតមិនមានអង្គភាពបាទអ្នកកសែតសេរីឬមួយអ្នកកសែតដែលមិនមានអង្គភាពបាទ
បាទនៅលោកយើងបាត់ហើយបន្ទាប់មកទៀតហ្នឹងគាត់បានយើងដឹងហើយថាអាជីពរបស់លោកមេតារាហ្នឹងយើងធ្លាប់បានឃើញធ្លាប់បានឃើញស្នាដៃរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងគាត់បានទៅសរសេរអត្ថបទរឿងរ៉ាវធំធំច្រើនណាស់នៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងបាទក្នុងហ្នឹងមានទាំងរឿងនយោបាយរឿងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរឿងរំលោភសិទ្ធិការងាររឿងសិទ្ធិដីធ្លីរឿងបរិស្ថានហើយនិងរឿងឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មធំធំជាដើមហើយស្នាដៃលេចធ្លោរបស់គាត់ចុងក្រោយហ្នឹងក្នុងពេលដែលគាត់កំពុងធ្វើការងារឲ្យស្ថាប័ន VOD ហ្នឹងគាត់បានសរសេរអត្ថបទស៊ើបអង្កេតជាច្រើនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងរឿងឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មជួញដុំមនុស្សដូចជាគាត់សរសេរអំពីរបៀបដែលមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលជួញដុំមនុស្សនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាការកាត់បន្ថយមានការឆបោកតាមប្រព័ន្ធអនឡាញហ្នឹងមានរបៀបណាខ្លះអញ្ចឹងទៅគាត់សរសេរជាសេរីជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដែលមានការស៊ើបអង្កេតហ្នឹងរហូតដល់គាត់ត្រូវបានអត្ថបទរបស់គាត់មានការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ជាសកលតែម្ដងហើយកសែតអន្តរជាតិធំៗហ្នឹងក៏បានចាប់ផ្ដើមចុះផ្សាយអំពីករណីជួញដុំមនុស្សអីហ្នឹងព័ត៌មានរាយការណ៍ពីលោកមេដារ៉ាឯជាដើមហើយរហូតដល់គាត់ត្រូវបានរដ្ឋក្រសួងការបរទេសសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកនឹងបានផ្តល់ពានរង្វាន់ឲ្យគាត់នៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2023ដោយថាជាពានរង្វាន់វិរៈបុរសរបាយការណ៍ពីការជួញដូរមនុស្សនៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2023ហើយគាត់ក៏បានទៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដូចយើងឃើញរូបភាពនឹងឯងគឺគាត់បានទៅទទួលពានរង្វាន់នៅពេលនោះហើយគាត់ធ្វើជាវាគ្មិននៃតកតងទៅនឹងការរបៀបរាយការណ៍របៀបស៊ើបអង្កេតពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងក្រតិកម្មជួញដូរមនុស្សនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងហើយនៅក្នុងអាជីពរបស់គាត់នេះលោកចិនបុតគឺគាត់បានប្រឈមរឿងរ៉ាវច្រើននៅពេលដែលគាត់ធ្វើរឿងរសើបរឿងក្តៅក្តៅអីនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជានឹងគាត់ប្រឈមដូចជាការចោទប្រកាន់ព័ត៌មាននៅក្នុងកន្លែងបាតកម្មដូចជានៅទីលានប្រជាធិបតេយ្យហ្នឹងគាត់ធ្លាប់ទទួលរងការវាយដំហើយក្នុងឆ្នាំ2000ដូចជានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ2022គាត់ត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ឃុំខ្លួនគាត់រយៈពេល2ម៉ោងដែរនៅក្នុងពេលដែលគាត់ចុះទៅយកព័ត៌មាននៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងការចុះសង្កេតសង្កេតព័ត៌មានរបស់គាត់អីជាដើមហើយចុងក្រោយនេះគឺការចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់កាលពីថ្ងៃទី30ខែកញ្ញាហ្នឹងគឺក្នុងពេលដែលគាត់ជិះឡានត្រឡប់មកពីដើរកំសាន្តនៅខេត្តព្រះសីហនុវិញមកភ្នំពេញវិញហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានកម្លាំងសម្បត្តិកិច្ចហ្នឹងឡោមព័ទ្ធចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់នៅពាក់កណ្ដាលផ្លូវគឺនៅចំណុចបញ្ចូលបងលុយផ្លូវលបឿនលឿននៅផ្លូវបំបែកស្រុកសែនបាននោះបាទ
បាទអរគុណហើយដែលបានរៀបរាប់ពីស្នាដៃរបស់មេដារ៉ានេះការពិតនឹងខ្ញុំក៏មានរឿងរ៉ាវផ្ទាល់ខ្លួនជាមួយនឹងលោកមេដារ៉ានឹងដែរកាលពីការិយាល័យរបស់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីតាំងនៅភ្នំពេញនៅឡើយដារ៉ានឹងក៏ជាអ្នកដែលជួយចែកចាយព័ត៌មាននឹងសម្បំណាស់មានរឿងរ៉ាវនៅតាណាពីពួកគាត់ដើរច្រើនគាត់ដឹងសាច់រឿងច្រើនគាត់តែងតែប្រាប់ចិនិចជាពិសេសប្រាប់មកខ្ញុំនឹងចិនិចគឺថាអ្នកលោកច័ន្ទប៊ុននៅកន្លែងនេះមានរឿងនេះមានកន្លែងមានរឿងនេះហើយគាត់ភាសាខ្មែរហាក់បោះព័ត៌មានណាគាត់ជាអ្នកជួយបោះព័ត៌មានឲ្យមកយ៉ាងសកម្មជាទីបំផុតខ្ញុំបាទក៏ឆ្លៀតឱកាសនេះអរគុណតារាដែរដែលបានជួយបោះព័ត៌មាននេះក៏ប៉ុន្តែក្រោយពីការិយាល័យអាស៊ីសេរីត្រូវបានបង្ខំចិត្តទ្វារនៅប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទៅខ្ញុំក៏មិនដែរមានទំនាក់ទំនងជាមួយនឹងតារាទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែក៏បានឃើញសកម្មភាពមុះមុតរបស់គាត់នឹងឃើញបានឡើងទទួលរង្វាន់ជាពិសេសនឹងមានរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសរបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកថ្មីៗនេះលោក Anthony Blinken នឹងក៏បានផ្ដល់រង្វាន់ឬមួយក៏ផ្ដល់អាវុធបាទពានរង្វាន់អីដល់លោកផងនៅរដ្ឋធានី Washington ថ្មីនេះហើយតាមពិតនឹងលោកក៏ជាមនុស្សដែលហាក់ដូចជាគោរពច្បាប់និងសម្បត្តិណាស់ដែរដូចខ្ញុំនិយាយចឹងនៅពេលដែលអាស៊ីប្រៃគេបិទទ្វារហើយដែលតារាធ្លាប់តែបោះព័ត៌មានឲ្យនឹងតារាស្កាត់ឈឹងតែម្ដងមិនហ៊ានប៉ះពាល់អីទេតែជាក្នុងន័យថាខ្លាចគេថាអីណាបោះព័ត៌មានឲ្យណាទៅដល់អីរដ្ឋអីបោះទេអញ្ចឹងហើយក៏មិនដឹងបាទទន្ទឹមនឹងការចាប់ខ្លួនរបស់មេដារានេះក៏ធ្វើឲ្យមានការសំណោះសំណោកមានការរំជួលរំជួលនឹងសម្បំណាស់ដែរជាពិសេសអ្នកកសែតបរទេសដែលធ្លាប់ធ្វើការជាមួយនឹងមេដារាដូចយើងបានជម្រាបលោកអ្នកស្ដាប់ហើយថាតើតួនាទីជា freelancer នេះជាអ្នកកសែតដែលគ្មានអង្គភាពនេះគឺមានន័យថាយកព័ត៌មានអីចឹងទៅហើយបើសិនជាអង្គភាពណាមាន AP មាន Reuters មានទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានដទៃទៀតគេចាប់អារម្មណ៍ក៏គេទិញយកទៅដូច្នេះរបររកស៊ីរបស់គាត់គឺទៅយកព័ត៌មានដែលគ្មានអង្គភាពនេះអញ្ចឹងហើយបានជាគាត់បង្កើនបាននឹងមិត្តនឹងច្រើនណាស់នៅពេលដែលគេចាប់ខ្លួននឹងក៏មានក្រុមអ្នកកសែតអន្តរជាតិនឹងគេកំពុងតែប្រកបប្រកាសនៅលើ online នឹងសម្បើមណាស់នាំគ្នាធ្វើការអំពាវនាវឲ្យអ្នកកសែតឲ្យជនបរទេសទាំងអស់នៅលើពិភពលោកនឹងអំពាវនាវទៅឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់គេនឹងធ្វើយ៉ាងណាដើម្បីឲ្យដាក់ទណ្ឌកម្មឬមួយក៏មានការជជែកបែកចែកបែបណាជាមួយនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងភ្នំពេញនិងក្រុងគ្រូសាទកូលហ៊ុននឹងដើម្បីឲ្យដោះលែងមេដារាវិញដោយគ្មានលក្ខខណ្ឌហើយយុទ្ធនាការនេះកំពុងតែផុសផុលសម្បំណាស់នៅឯក្រៅប្រទេសក្នុងចំណោមជនបរទេសបាទនេះគ្រាន់តែចង់ជម្រាបជូនអ្នកស្ដាប់នឹងថ្ងៃតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងងាកមករឿងនេះវិញកំពុងអ្វីដែលសំខាន់បំផុតដែលគេចាត់ទុកថាដារានេះមានទោសហើយចាប់ខ្លួនមេដារានេះបាទ
បាទលោកចឹងបាត់ហ្នឹងហើយតាមពិតរឿងកប៉ែកកប៉ោករឿងតូចតាចមែនតែនក៏ប៉ុន្តែបែរជាចាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ទាំងកំរោលដោយមានឡានឡំពាត់ហើយយកគាត់ទៅដាក់ឃុំខ្លួនហ្នឹងដែលគេគ្រប់គ្នាសឹងតែមិនជឿបាទហាក់ដូចជាមានគំនុំគុំគូនតាំងពីពេលណាមកបើតាមពិតកំហុសហ្នឹងគឺផ្ដើមចេញពីគាត់បានបង្ហោះលើ Facebook រូបភាពកាត់តមួយពីរមណីយដ្ឋានបាភ្នំនៅខេត្តព្រៃវែងហ្នឹងដែលគាត់សេអានឹងដូចរូបភាពយើងឃើញអញ្ចឹងគឺថាបាភ្នំពីដើមនិងបាភ្នំឥឡូវអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយគាត់សេពីលើថាការអភិវឌ្ឍដ៏អស្ចារ្យដោយថាបាភ្នំនឹងមានការជួសឆាយអញ្ចឹងទៅបាទហើយក៏ត្រូវបានរដ្ឋបាលស្រុកបាភ្នំនឹងបានចេញលិខិតបំភ្លឺថាអត់មានទេនេះជាចេតនាញុះញង់បំភ្លៃការពិតអីអញ្ចឹងទៅដើម្បីឲ្យមានគេជ្រុលច្រឡំអញ្ចឹងទៅហើយក៏ស្នើឲ្យក្រសួងព័ត៌មាននឹងចាត់វិធានការតាមច្បាប់ទៅលើលោកមេដារ៉ានឹងបន្ទាប់មកនឹងខាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលខាងឯនេះក៏ប្រតិកម្មហើយក៏ចាប់វិធានការគាត់តែម្ដងទៅតាមពិតលោកចិនបុតនៅក្នុងរឿងរ៉ាវកាយថ្មកាយឯនេះវានៅបាភ្នំហ្នឹងគឺមានភ្នំមួយចំនួនហ្នឹងពិតជាមានគេកាយមែនព្រោះថារមណីយដ្ឋានបាភ្នំហ្នឹងមិនមានកាយទេហើយសំបីតែខាងរដ្ឋបាលស្រុកបាភ្នំហ្នឹងក៏បានចេញលិខិតបំភ្លឺដែរថាបាភ្នំហ្នឹងរមណីយដ្ឋានហ្នឹងគឺអត់អីទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែមានកន្លែងគេកាយថ្មភ្នំផ្សេងទៀតហ្នឹងនៅជិតៗហ្នឹងដែរប៉ុន្តែគេមានអាជ្ញាបានស្របច្បាប់អីចឹងទៅដើម្បីយកទៅបំរើផលប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈអីលក់ឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋក្នុងតម្លៃធូរអីចឹងទៅម្យ៉ាងទៀតលោកមេតារាគាត់ថោះនេះគាត់អាចតែគាត់យល់ច្រឡំហើយគាត់បានដកលុបចោលទៅទៀតគាត់លុបចោលទៅវិញបាទហើយបើយើងមើលទៅបើសិនជាគាត់ការដែលគាត់ថោះនេះអាចថាគាត់មានចេតនាយល់ថាវាជាផលប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈដែលមនុស្សគូដឹងពីព្រោះកន្លែងនេះគឺជាកន្លែងដែលមនុស្សទៅលេងអញ្ចឹងទៅដូច្នេះហើយគាត់ចែកចាយរូបភាពនេះដើម្បីឲ្យពលរដ្ឋនឹងចូលរួមការពារចូលរួមអីទេពីព្រោះវាជារឿងរ៉ាវជាផលប្រយោជន៍សាធារណៈដូច្នេះគាត់នៅពេលដែលគាត់ដឹងថាគាត់ថោះនឹងខុសក៏គាត់ដកចេញវិញដែរហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលខាងអ្នកនាំពាក្យខាងតឡាការខាងឯនេះក៏បានចេញបកស្រាយបំភ្លឺរួចទៅហើយដូច្នេះរឿងនេះដែលគេមើលឃើញថាមិនគូឈានទៅដល់ការចាត់វិធានការទេពីព្រោះវាគឺជាសិទ្ធិសេរីភាពបញ្ចេញមតិវាជាសេរីភាពរបស់ពលរដ្ឋហើយបើសិនតែឃើញថាគាត់ផ្សាយខុសគាត់បកស្រាយបំភ្លឺឆ្លើយឆ្លងគ្នាវាចប់ពីព្រោះនៅក្នុងសង្គមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទំនើបគឺអាជ្ញាធរត្រូវអត់ធ្មត់ហើយព្យាយាមបកស្រាយបំភ្លឺនេះគឺជារឿងត្រឹមត្រូវហើយបាទមិនគូណាឈានទៅដល់ការចាប់ចងគាត់អីបែបហ្នឹងទេពីព្រោះអ្វីដែលគាត់ធ្វើហ្នឹងគឺមិនមានចេតនាអាក្រក់ទៅញុះញង់ទេពីព្រោះវាគ្មានប្រយោជន៍អីសម្រាប់ខ្លួនគាត់ពីគាត់គាត់ជាអ្នកកសែតអីធម្មតាគាត់ត្រូវការសង្គមនឹងបានសុខសប្បាយបានអីចឹងដែរបាទហើយយើងឃើញតឡាការបែរជាចោតប្រកាន់គាត់ថាលោកមេតារានឹងស្បានសារភាពទទួលស្គាល់កំហុសថាពិតជាមានចេតនាញុយញងតែពិតខ្ញុំមើលឃើញថាសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍បំភ្លឺរបស់តឡាការទៅវិញទេដែលព្យាយាមខ្លែងប្រឌិតរឿងពីព្រោះលោកមេតារាធ្វើតែបាត់គាត់សារភាពតែគាត់ពិតជាបានផុសមែនផុសលើ Facebook គាត់គាត់អាចបដិសេធបានទេក៏ប៉ុន្តែបើឲ្យគាត់ទទួលស្គាល់ថាគាត់មានចេតនាញុយញងវាអត់អាចទៅអញ្ចឹងបាទហើយដូច្នេះជាការប្រឌិតរឿងថាគាត់ទទួលយកកំហុសសារភាពទាំងនោះគឺជារឿងមួយដែលមិនគួរទេលោកចាំបាទ
បាទអរគុណឆ្លៀតឱកាសនេះក៏ចង់ជម្រាបជូនលោកអ្នកនាងកញ្ញាផងដែរថានាត្រីថ្ងៃស្អែកស្អែកនេះខ្ញុំបាទក៏នឹងឡើងមកសម្របសម្រួលនីតិវេទិកាអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអាស៊ីសេរីតកតងនឹងរឿងអ្នកកសែតឯករាជ្យគឺលោកមេឃតារានេះឡើងវិញក៏ប៉ុន្តែវាគ្មានរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទនាត្រីថ្ងៃស្អែកស្អែកនេះមានអ្នកច្បាប់ផងហើយនឹងមានអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានផងដោយលោកអ្នកនាងហើយនឹងលោកថាថៃបានរៀបរាប់ហើយការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកមេឃតារានេះបង្កឲ្យមានរឿងនឹងជំរងចម្រាស់ការវែកញែកយ៉ាងច្រើនណាស់ហើយប៉ុន្តែទោះជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះទាំងអ្នកច្បាប់ក្តីទាំងអ្នកជំនាញខាងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានក្តីថាការចាប់ខ្លួននេះគឺមិនស្របទៅតាមនីតិវិធីទេគឺគេវាតម្លៃថាជាការសងសឹកនិងជាការបបិទមាត់ជាជាងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់នោះបាទដូច្នេះសូមអញ្ជើញលោកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់ការបកស្រាយរបស់វាគ្មិនរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទទាំងពីររូបគឺមានអ្នកច្បាប់ម្នាក់គឺលោកវ៉ាន់ចាន់ឡូតហើយនឹងមានអ្នកជំនាញផ្នែកវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានម្នាក់គឺលោកណុកវីថាតើហេតុអ្វីបានជាពួកគាត់ចាត់ទុកថាការចាប់ខ្លួននេះមិនមែនជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់តែជាការសងសឹកនឹងជាការចាប់ដើម្បីបំបិទមាត់មិនអោយមានអ្នកកសែតឯករាជ្យនឹងចេញមកនិយាយជាសាធារណៈអំពីអ្វីដែលខ្លួនបានឃើញនោះបាទនេះគឺជាប្រធានបទនៃនីតិវិធីការអ្នកស្ដាប់វិទ្យុអស៊ីសេរីមានឱកាសស្អែកនេះឥឡូវងាកមកថៃវិញម្ដងមើលទៅនឹងគឺដូចខ្ញុំបានរៀបរាប់មិញអញ្ចឹងដូចជាខឹងសម្បាដូចជាចង់សងសឹកទៅលើមេឃតារានឹងសម្បាណាស់តើវារឿងនឹងវាយ៉ាងម៉េចដែររឿងតារានឹងធ្ងន់ធ្ងរយ៉ាងណាទៅក៏គេហាក់ដូចជាចាំសងសឹកណាស់ក្រៅតែពីលោកថាថៃខ្លួនឯងផ្ទាល់ខ្ញុំខ្លួនឯងផ្ទាល់នឹងក៏ជាអ្នកអារីត្រីទាំងអស់នឹងសិតតែជាមុខសញ្ញានៃការតាមចាប់ខ្លួនមុខសញ្ញានៃការសងសឹករបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយចំមិចតារានឹងយ៉ាងណាដែរថៃ
បាទហ្នឹងហើយលោកចំណត់ឲ្យពិភពបើយើងមើលអ្វីដែលគាត់ធ្វើសកម្មភាពរបស់គាត់ហ្នឹងអូខេយើងទទួលស្គាល់ថាគាត់ផុសហ្នឹងខុសមែនក៏ប៉ុន្តែគាត់ក៏ដកលុបចោលហើយហើយរឿងហ្នឹងវាខាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលក៏បានបំភ្លឺរួចទៅហើយដូច្នេះមិនគួរចាប់ចងគាត់ទេដូច្នេះបានជានាំឲ្យមានការចោតទៅកាន់រដ្ឋាភិបាលវិញថាអ្វីដែលធ្វើហ្នឹងគឺជាការសងសឹកគុំគូនហ្នឹងពីព្រោះការងាររបស់គាត់កន្លងមកហ្នឹងគឺបានរាយការណ៍ជាច្រើនពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងភាពចន្លោះប្រហោងឬក៏ភាពអសកម្មរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលហើយបញ្ហាអំពើពុករលួយអីជាដើមហើយជាពិសេសគឺតាក់ទងទៅនឹងរឿងអុក្រិតកម្មជួយដុំមនុស្សនឹងឯងដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនពេញចិត្តអីធ្វើឲ្យប៉ះពាល់មកដល់រដ្ឋាភិបាលអីចឹងទៅពីព្រោះបើថាផ្ដាយទៅលើកំហុសដែលគាត់បានសាងប៉ុន្តែរឿងរ៉ាវដែលគាត់ផុសហ្នឹងវាជារឿងតូចតាចម ួយទេបាទជារឿងតូចតាចមួយទេដូច្នេះមិនគួរណាយកទៅឃុំខ្លួនគាត់អីទេហើយបើយើងអាចទៅលើច្បាប់អ្វីដែលគាត់លើកហេតុផលអីដែលតឡាការយកហេតុផលមកចាប់គាត់ហ្នឹងវាជារឿងអត់សមហ្មងបាទវាអត់សមហ្មងនៅក្នុងរឿងហ្នឹងហើយយើងឃើញឯលោកប៉ាន់ប៉ូណាដែលធ្លាប់ជាអ្នកកសែតដែលហ្នឹងប្រកាសជាយល់ហើយថារឿងហ្នឹងវាមិនគួរឈានដល់កម្រិតហ្នឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែដោយសារគាត់បានបដូរខ្លួនទៅស៊ីឈ្នួលបំរើរដ្ឋាភិបាលប្រកូនហើយដូច្នេះគាត់ព្យាយាមហាក់ដូចជាខឹងសម្បាជាមួយនឹងលោកមេដារ៉ានឹងខ្លាំងណាស់ដោយថាមានចេតនាឲ្យមានបណ្ដាញមានអីចែកចាយព័ត៌មាននឹងទៅធ្វើឲ្យក្រុមការងាររបស់គាត់នឹងហត់នឿយណាស់នៅក្នុងការព្យាយាមលុបបំបាត់ព័ត៌មានខ្លាំងខ្លាយនឹងអីឲ្យខឹងអ្នកដែលការពារអីលោកមេដារ៉ានឹងទៀតអ្នកដែលព្យាយាមជួយរកយុត្តិធម៌ឲ្យលោកមេដារ៉ានឹងខឹងអីគេអញ្ចឹងទៅថាក្រុម
ការងារនេះជាបញ្ហាមួយដែលយើងគួរឲ្យឆ្ងល់ដែរថៃសង្កាត់ចំណុចនឹងតិចដូចលើកឡើងពីលោកប៉ែនប៊ុនណាយ៉ាងប៉ែនប៊ុនណានឹងមុននឹងទៅតាមភាសារបស់ថៃតាមមុននឹងទៅស៊ីឈួលបំរើក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលហ៊ុននឹងដូចជាអ្នកកសែតឯងឯករាជអីធ្លាប់សរសេរបង្ហាញការពិតនៅក្នុងសង្គមជាពិសេសការល្បិចអីទាំងឡាយរបស់គណៈបកប្រជាជនកម្ពុជាគឺធ្លាប់អានបទវិភាគធ្លាប់ស្ដាប់បទវិភាគរបស់លោកដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែនៅពេលដែលចូលទៅបានបំរើក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលហ៊ុននឹងហាក់ដូចជាងាកមកខំគ្នាឯងទៅវិញហាក់ដូចជាមិនមានមនុស្សសេចក្ដីណានឹងមនុស្សដែលធ្លាប់រួមអាជីពជាមួយគ្នាសោះរួមទាំងលោកនេត្រត្រារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងព័ត៌មាននឹងក៏យើងដឹងហើយធ្លាប់ស្គាល់មេដារ៉ានឹងធ្លាប់ធ្វើការជាមួយគ្នានៅឯភ្នំពេញប៉ុស្តិ៍នឹងជាដើមឆៃសផលនេះឥឡូវនឹងតាំងពីទៅសេសភើអីណាលើកជើងក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលហ៊ុនមកនឹងក៏បានតំណែងបានសំណូកនឹងជាតំណែងរដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងព័ត៌មាននឹងក៏ធ្លាប់ទៅពង្រៀននៅ DMC កន្លែងដែលមេដារ៉ាទៅរៀននឹងដែរហើយក្រៅទៅពីនឹងទេអតីតនាយក DMC នេះឈ្មោះលោកសោមរតនាបច្ចុប្បន្ននឹងរដ្ឋលេខាធិការក្រសួងអប់រំនឹងក៏ធ្លាប់ធ្វើជាប្រធាននៅនាយក DMC នឹងដែរក៏ប៉ុន្តែអ្នកណាក៏ដឹងដែរសោមរតនាកាលនោះនឹងគឺស្និទ្ធជាមួយនឹងហ៊ុនម៉ាណីតាំងតពីនឹងមកក្រុមប្រឹក្សាតកូលហ៊ុននឹងពួកទាំងអស់នឹងតាពិតនឹងគួរតែជឿឆ្អើគួរតែជួយរកយុត្តិធម៌ឲ្យអតីតអ្នកធ្វើការជាមួយគ្នាអតីតកូនសិស្សអតីតអ្នកធ្វើការអីរួមអាជីពអីជាមួយគ្នានឹងក៏ប៉ុន្តែទីបំផុតពួកទាំងអស់នឹងដើម្បីប្រយោជន៍ផ្ទាល់ខ្លួននឹងហាក់ដូចជាភ្លេចខ្លួនហើយបកមកខាងមនុស្សដែលធ្លាប់រួមអាជីពជាមួយគ្នានឹងទៅវិញអានេះជារឿងមួយដែលគួរឲ្យអស្ចារ្យមែនទែនដែលកំពុងតែកើតឡើងយើងជាឆ្ងល់ថាតើក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលហ៊ុននឹងអត្តពលនឹងក្រៅតែពីអត្តពលលុយក្រៅតែអត្តពលអំណាចនឹងមានអត្តពលអីដែលអាចដូរមនុស្សមនុស្សដូចគាត់បើសោះនោះគាត់ចូលទៅភ្លាមនឹងហាក់ដូចជាចងៀងចងានអីចេញមកកាយកាចអីសម្បើមណាលោកប៉ែនប៊ុនណាអីជាដើមអង្កលមុននឹងចូលទៅបំរើក្រុមគ្រួសារតកូលហ៊ុននឹងដូចជាស្រូតបូតក្រាន់បើទេបើឥឡូវនឹងចូលទៅភ្លាមរបៀបលើកដៃរបៀបលើកជើងរបៀបនិយាយបូចងាត់បូចកអីហ្នឹងគឺថាអស់ចាមែនតើដូចជាក្រៅមេឃនឹងមានតែពួកគាត់មួយអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំរឿងនេះជារឿងដែលពិបាកនឹងយល់មែន
បាទហ្នឹងហើយដោយសារថាគាត់បានទូនទីធំគាត់គិតថាគាត់ដូច្នេះគាត់ខំព្យាយាមបំរើរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងឲ្យអស់ពីពោះវិញអញ្ចឹងណាបាទវាពួកគេសុកសុកគេហៅទៅធ្វើការងារអីចឹងទៅក៏ប៉ុន្តែលោកបាទតាមពិតទៅយើងដឹងហើយថាទូនទីរបស់អ្នកនាំពាក្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលគាត់គួរតែប្រើចំណេះប្រើកំណត់នឹងបំភ្លឺឲ្យស្បកស្រាយឲ្យសមហេតុសមផលជាជាងការចេះតែចាត់ប្រកាន់ប្រេះផ្ដាសអីហើយអាងអំណាចតឡាការអាងអីជាជិតមិនឈ្នះគេបកស្រាយមិនសមរម្យនឹងគេអត់ជឿនឹងអាងគម្រាមចាប់គម្រាមចងគេអាងបលិសអាងអីនឹងទៅចាប់ទៅចងអាងអំណាចព្រោះនៅក្នុងសង្គមជាតិបតៃបើមិនជាមានរឿងដែលកើតឡើងយើងគាត់បកស្រាយទៅចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណឹងវាអត់មានអីទៅនេះប្រពន្ធដូចរឿងមេដារ៉ានឹងគាត់នៅផុសប៉ុណ្ណឹងខាងចាប់វាអត់មានអីទៅកលាប់ចាក់អីផងហើយវាអត់មានភាសនកម្មដែលបង្កើតឲ្យមានចលាចលអីទេហើយកន្លងមកយើងឃើញហើយរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពលរដ្ឋអតីតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងពលរដ្ឋខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងលោកកាត់រត់ហ្នឹងក៏ផុសពលរដ្ឋខ្លាំងខ្លាយមកកភ្លូហ្នឹងជាញឹកញយហ្នឹងហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលផុសពលរដ្ឋខ្លាំងខ្លាយហោហាយហ្នឹងដូច្នេះមិនក៏មិនចាប់ផងគាត់នៅសុំ
ទៅខ្លួនទៅពួកហ្នឹងទេលោកហ៊ុនសែនខ្លួនឯងលោកហ៊ុនម៉ាណែតខ្លួនឯងហ្នឹងមួយថ្ងៃហ្នឹងនិយាយព័ត៌មានខ្លាំងខ្លាយពេញណាពេញណីហ្នឹង
រឿងធំមួយរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនលោកខ្ញុំអត់ចាំអីកាលពីឆ្នាំ2003ដែលនិយាយព័ត៌មានខ្លាំងខ្លាយហើយញុះញង់រហូតដល់ពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរទៅដុតស្ថានទូតថៃទីបំផុតរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាចំណាយលុយសងថៃអស់រាប់លានដូច្នេះរដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះឯងមានបញ្ហាអីដូច្នេះមិនគូណាយកទៅអូសដំណើរអ្នកកសែតអីគ្នាធ្វើការងារគ្នាគាត់និយាយប្រពន្ធហ្នឹងវាទៅជារឿងហាក់ដូចឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលមួយរដ្ឋាភិបាលគ្រប់គ្រងការងារប្រទេសជាតិប្រពន្ធណានេះវាផុសប្រពន្ធហ្នឹងវាមិនអាចកលាប់ចាក់ប្រទេសដូចជាភ័យខ្លាចដូចអន់ពេករដ្ឋាភិបាលហ្នឹងខ្ញុំមើលទៅដូចអន់ណាបាទដូច្នេះដូចនៅប្រទេសចិនឯដើមយើងឃើញទៅបីចិនជាប្រទេសកុម្មុយនីដែរគេរឹសអ្នកនាំពាក្យមកដែលប្រកែកនៅក្នុងការបកស្រាយសមហេតុសមផលមិនមែនចេះតែចាប់ចងទេបើមិនជាអ្នកកសែតអាមេរិកផ្សាយអីហ្នឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលចិនចាប់ចងហ្នឹងរកគុកដាក់មិនឃើញទេដូច្នេះសម័យតែចិនកុម្មុយនីក៏គេមានអ្នកនាំពាក្យមួយដែលគេបកស្រាយសមហេតុសមផលឲ្យពលរដ្ឋជឿជាក់ហើយយើងអត់យើងបកស្រាយអត់ឈ្នះគេអាងប្រើតឡាការអាងប្រើប៉ូលីសហ្នឹងមកចាប់ចងគេតែម្ដងវាមិនមែនជាសង្គមប្រជាធិបតេយ្យមួយដែលទំនើបដែលវាស៊ីវិល័យបាទអាងអំណាចអាងចាប់ចងហ្នឹងហើយគាត់ជាអ្នកកសែតទៅទៀតវាដូចខ្ញុំថាអញ្ចឹងជាអ្នកកសែតដែលយល់ដឹងអំពីសិទ្ធិអំពីសេរីភាពអីទៅទៀតរួចយើងទៅធ្វើបាបគ្នាឯងអញ្ចឹងវាអត់សមហេតុសមផលទេបាទ
បាទតែយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយចុះដូចច្បាប់បានជម្រាបថ្ងៃស្អែកនេះយើងក៏នឹងមានអ្នកច្បាប់អ្នកជំនាញខាងវិស័យសារព័ត៌មានឡើងមកបកស្រាយលោកនាងប្រកាសជានឹងបានស្វែងយល់បន្ថែមទៀតថាតើអ្វីទៅជាការអនុវត្តច្បាប់អ្វីទៅជាការសងសឹកអ្វីទៅជាការបំបិទមាត់អ្នកកសែតឯករាជ្យនោះបាទដូចច្បាប់បានជម្រាបយ៉ាងនៅពេលដែលមានការចាប់ខ្លួនមេដារ៉ានេះសហគមន៍ជាតិសហគមន៍អន្តរជាតិនឹងគឺថានាំគ្នាមានប្រតិកម្មផ្អើលទឹកផ្អើលដីនៅតែម្ដងឥឡូវនេះដូចច្បាប់បានជម្រាបពីខាងដើមមុននេះបន្តិចនឹងមានក្រុមអ្នកកសែតអន្តរជាតិមួយចំនួនឡើងអំពាវនាវនៅលើ บันไดเฟซบุ๊กนั่งกันมาโดนถ้าตุกติดสควอลลุกไม่ดาราหรือเหมือนสควอลไม่ดาราไอ้กระดาวเจ้าส่งโจรวมคลีฟเฟอร์จิตเนียกาจมวยนั่งรับทับิบาลในประเทศเรียนครูนั่งดับใบฟรีดาราจิตเนียกาฟรีดาราบางทีนั่งคือทำเงินในท่าเฟอร์อย่างนั้นดับใบเอาเมียนกาดอลแรงลูกไม่ดาราเวงบัดดิฉันเนี่ยตาไทยอาสังขารบ้านพายจิมันดงปีนิตีไอ้ที่เอาปีเรื่องกระตามเงินประกันอย่างนั้นกลับมาดับเป็นในปีคางไทยมาเวงบัด
บัดในโลกจริงบัดเมนเทนต์ตัวดารากอดจีเนกซายด์มวยได้ละทุกการเงียบมินตุเนตุนองจังเนกซายด์เมนเทนต์กอดเชื่อมนุษย์ได้สามัญเฮโร่เรียดเตี้ยนะดารานั้นกอดทุกการเงียบตุเนตุนองจังอยู่มวยเนกซายด์ได้ควบคุมรถทับที่บ้านก็อย่ามัดเพื่อระบกกอดจังเนกซายด์นักการประเทศเนกซายด์อันตรายจริงคือสัตว์เมนตุเนตุนองล้ออยู่มวยกอดกอดจะช่วยจังหวะซ้ายจังเตยให้ดูเช่นให้มาดาวปีนี้กอดเมนตุเนตุนองล้อให้เนกซายด์บอร์เตยังเคยยังมาระยะจังคราวนี้บานจับสายปรุงเปลี่ยนอัมพีกาจับคลุนกวนนั้นได้เก็บทราบชอบทาดาราจีนักแสดงสืบเกตดอลเชียนมกมวยแปะปอนต์ตั้งเรื่องอุกกาตกรรมจุดโดมนุษย์ดูชนะการจับคลุนกวนนั้นคือเรื่องขาดมองทมนะวิทยาอวิเคชโมรัฐบาลการประชิดนั้นการตากระเทียบแตะตรงตั้งการรวมลบสติมนุษย์พ้องตัวเลือกจะได้เพียบซาปูดมีนพ้องให้การเกตดังปีบ่มน้องหรือขนมกาบ่มบัดเหมือนเอาเนี่ยได้เห็นเลือดตัดด่างเรื่องราวอุกกาตกรรมจุดโดมนุษย์ได้ก็ล้อมเอาเกตชอบทาเมียนการชอบแปะปอนต์จมูกนักกรมมันตรัยรัฐบาลนั้นคลุนเองกลายเป็นนักเตะยังเคยท่ากรมองค์การสังคมสิวเชียนนักอันตรายเชียนนักชรามสถาบันนะบันเจง
สามสิบปีไทยละสามสิบปีสามสิบปี
ก็ใช่เราจะบอกนั่นไงคือทาเกจับตุกไม่ดาราจีในกระสานเชียนมกให้เกตินตีเอาดอกเลงเวงตื้อไปบนทาการจับพลุนี่คือจะการปลุยบารมีนะแต่เลยสไลพีบบันเจงมาเตะสไลพีบซาปูดมีนักนักปฏิกรรมไปเชียนบัตร
บาทเอาคนบาลูนในเนียงขยันจิตติมิตรัยในคังดามคำวิธีนิชบาท้าจมเรียบจูดลูนในเนียงทางในกรอยกาบอสไรรบลูกท้าไทยดิชมบาทในเนียงสกเดริกามุยรบลูกมีนรถแต่ตรงตึงหนึ่งปฏิกรรมปีนหนึ่งมีนอาการรถเคยปีกรมเนี่ยสืบการรบอันตรายจีนหนึ่งแดกหักกัตถาโอซีซีพีอาร์หนึ่งรถเคยท่ากัมพูชีกงปงและบ่มบางปอดมีนแปะปอดหนึ่งกาปอดสินชีตเอาจุนบอร์ติกรอยปีนก็บาลในไอประเทศสังหะบรีนั่งบาลจับขลุ่นหนึ่งเจ้าประกันมนุษย์มือกรมได้มีนดาวกำนาจีบจุดจิบฉันก็ปัญญามีนการพาสปอร์ตมาหายบานเราเคยทำผู้ก่อนนั่งแต่เปิดอำเภอเลียงเลยก็ควักดอกทุ่มบัพพ์มันทรวงมีนในขนมปฏิสังหะบรีหายมันตรัยองค์การสังคมสิวิลหรือลางทาราทับิบาลกูแต่ศึกษาอ่อยบานฉบับล้วมุ่งเป็นประดอนสัญจรอจุนบอร์ตีนั่งแต่ลุกบัมปัดการเปิดอำเภอปกติลุยตามระยะการลุกสัญจรนี้ดูชนิดไฟมาแต่มองเป็นนั่งเวียนคู่ตาก็ได้กับปัญญาฉบับบานสัญญาจูนลุงในเนียงกัญญารวยแต่หายท่ายืนหนึ่งจักรสกเดริกเรื่องนี้บริษัทสมานญาติเจออยู่ในเรื่องสนับสกเดริกาดอสำคัญมวยนี้เราบอกลุงมีนรัฐตาการปิจิณังลุ่มสิจิตบอร์เตต์เอาสิจิตขมาเอาบอร์เตต์แบบนาบาสุมาจีนในเรื่องสนับสกเดริกาเราบอกลุงมีนรัฐโดยทั้งตัวบ้าง